Hey guys, so today is the 8th of February and today's Annalise's hens party. So we are going to be having like a little lunch kind of thing at one of the other girls' houses, and then we're pretty much just going out to the clubs tonight. And yeah, I'm not too sure how much I'm gonna film, but yeah. And then so at the moment I've like packed up my car and everything for the weekend. And then the hens party starts like at the person's house at 3 o'clock. So yeah, I'm gonna go to my parents' house soon, go and buy some alcohol from the store to take with me to their house. And yeah, then I'll just kind of see how the day and then the night plans out. So yeah, we're going out clubbing tonight. Kind of nervous because I've never actually been clubbing, gone out like to the clubs before or anything like that. I've never actually gone out drinking. Like the one time that I've actually not been drinking at home was for Annalise's engagement party, I think it was. And I think that was not last year but the year before. But yeah, I'm really excited for the hens party and stuff. We're doing like, they've got like all these little like games planned and all that kind of stuff. And this makes me like, it's really cute, like set up with all the decorations. So yeah. So this is what my boot looks like. I'm all packed up. I also got her a present. I don't actually know if you're supposed to get a present for bridal showers or hen parties, but I got her a robe that, like a white robe that says bride in gold on the back of it. And then I also got her a candle as well. And I've just got like all my stuff in there for like the sleepover. And then in here I've got what I'm going to be wearing there. I've got like this little like blacky silver clutch. And then this dress is like dark blue, and then there's like sequins on the top part of it. So yeah, I'll show you guys what that looks like on when I get changed into it at my parents' house. But yeah, that's what the back of my car looks like so far. So now I'm going to go to my parents' house. So this is the dress, and you can kind of see it's got glitter up the top there. And I didn't show the shoes before, but they're like these black ones, and then they just like lace up the leg. And yeah, I'm just gonna put this on and I'll show you what it looks like. And this is what it ends up looking like. It's got like a little fold over there. And the shoes. Kind of looks black, but it's, there you go, it's a dark blue. And yeah, it's about 2 o'clock now, so I'm gonna go to the girls' place since it's gonna take a bit to get there. And yeah.
This is scary. Step down.
Where am I?
Yep, one more step. Keep your eyes shut.
I don't know where I
am. And open.
This is so nice! I was not expecting this.
Go
away!
Go.
Oh, this is so nice.
I'm just getting excited. Get out. Happy bridal shower.
That's so nice! Thank you!
Get out. Oh. you'll find out.
Hold on. I just want to take a photo.
You need to pull it down so it's vertical.
Hold on, don't take
it yet.
Open.
That way.
Go down on one knee.
Don't take it yet. Hold on.
Yeah, go down on
one knee.
Other knee if you want that one. Here we are. Does someone want to get one from the single as well?
Wait, let me start.
Because that way.
Alright. One, two, three.
Nice.
Woo! Whoa, that was quick.
Yeah, that's what she said. So you don't. Oh, wait.
Sorry, I am going to be that person tonight.
Keep going.
I've seen it away from me.
Boy.
Oh, look at him. He's so cute. He's like, you taking a picture of me?
What one? Oh, that one. Go.
Oh, it's going to die.
Oh, that's
Moses. Hey.
I love how you apologize for everything.
It's like Tourette's.
Now Monday, so yeah, like I didn't film too much, but yeah, we had a really good night. The food was really good, and then we pretty much just had Sunday to recover. But we all had fun. We ended up getting back to Kenyon's place where we like stayed and stuff, and like had all the food and everything to begin with. And we ended up getting back to her place about 4:30. In the morning on Sunday, so we had a good night out. So as you can probably tell, this isn't one of the usual kind of videos that I would vlog or like make or anything. I don't usually drink much, like, at all. And, yeah, on Saturday was, like, the most I've ever drunk in, actually. But, yeah, it was a really good night. So we went to, firstly we went to, like, this karaoke place in town, or in Hamilton. And, yeah, we were there for a bit, and then after that we went to one of the other clubs, and we pretty much just stayed there for the rest of the night. I'm going to end this vlog here. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!